Hey guys, it is Saturday 11th, 2:49. We're leaving really late. Trent's fault.
So late. To the road trip.
We're heading south to Shell Harbour and we're meeting some friends down there and we're gonna camp the night. Check back in. Let's go fucking surfing.
Okay.
How good is life? She's a good girl. Bells and mouth. Loves cheese.
So pitted out there, eh? Hey, good job, bro.
Yeah, you're ready. And a girlfriend too.
Day 2, camp trip.
So Brownlings, what was your highlight of the trip yesterday?
Yesterday? Probably the bit where Elliot totally dropped in on this old bloke.
And hell yeah.
Straight up upset the locals.
Elliot, what was your highlight?
Catching Party Wave with Grant.
Aww. What about you, Sonny boy?
This morning.
No.
Trek.
Yesterday.
Yeah, it's not yesterday.
Not allowed.
Oh.
Oh, I know. The sunset yesterday with the moonrise.
Oh, cool? Yeah, that was beautiful.
Just too many things.
So last night we had dinner and then went and found a cheeky free campsite and set up in the dark. Ventura Boulevard and all the bad boys
standing in the shadows and the girls. I'm just saying we shouldn't build a wall.
Duncan.
I sit next to a bloke that's getting divorced at the moment and he keeps telling me, he goes, my ex-wife just gets half everything I got. So he's telling me if he won $30 million in the Powerball, he says he's going to put in my name